Hello? Guys?
Hello, Samantha. Looking for me?
We should look for
the person. Oh, we got further than I thought.
Jess are off 69ing each other, and who knows where Sam is?
I think she's in the lodge.
Why are we still talking about this? Let's go!
Hey, look! Fire tower.
Matt, what is that?
I don't know.
Dear. Dun dun dun. Helps if you flip the right knob, idiot.
Ranger service for Blackwood County. Over.
Hello? Anyone there? Hello? Please say something if you're out there. Please, we need help. Over, over. Shit.
Hello?
Oh my god. Thank god. We need help, please.
Hello, is someone trying to contact us? This is the Park Ranger service for Blackwood County. Not getting your signal very well. Please speak slowly and clearly. Over.
Please, 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 please help. Oh my god, we're stuck on Blackwood Mountain and there's a maniac.
If you can hear this, please repeat your message as I'm unable to understand what you are saying.
We need help, please.
Hello? Can you please identify yourself? Over.
Oh my god, okay. This is... My name is Emily. Hello?
You're not coming through clearly. Please repeat. Over.
We're on Blackwood Mountain by the ski lodge. There's a killer and he's after us. And he's already killed one of our friends. Oh god, please help. You've got to help us.
Because she's a bitch.
Emily!
Come on, Matt. You can do it, kid.
Now, will you please get me off this goddamn tower? Please, 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 Matt, just do something!
I'm coming. Here.
Ah! Shit! Oh, shit!
Whoa.
Matt!
I don't want to tip it.
Well, I tried to save her.
Emily!
I tried to save her once, though. She's my least favourite character anyway. I don't care if she dies. I do hate Emily. She's a bitch. I openly admit I hate Emily. She's a bitch.
She must have come down here.
I haven't seen her either. Did that just happen?
Damn it, what is going on around here?
I love what she's wearing. I love the idea of shelter.
Chris.
Yeah. What?
Chris, I just want to say what happened back there in the shed. I know how hard that was. Josh was your friend.
Actually, stop.
No, I want to say, thank you. For saving my life.
Ash, what was I going to do? Okay, I couldn't let anything happen to you. I couldn't. Ash, you all right?
Yeah, I know. You and Josh were close, Chris.
Let's just find Sam, okay? That's what we're doing.
Oh my God!
Ashley, just stop, okay? I don't want to think about what just happened.
Chris!
We're finding Sam!
What the heck?
That's not a what the heck moment, Sam. That's a what the fuck moment. Ashley. I know. I'm looking for the cheerleader,
so
I know.
Effed up.
Save her, save the world.
Yeah, luckily. I'm so scared, I'm in the woods, I'm gonna get shot.
Yeah, I'm going back the other way. Can I go back the other way?
Clearly leading me. That's somewhere.
That's really creepy.
It is really creepy, you're right.
Are you fucking kidding me? Dead girl.
Wait a minute. Did you just see that?
Did I see what?
So was a ghost.
What that?
What that was that?
It was like a see-through shape, like a ghost.
Oh boy.
I'm serious. Why don't you believe me? I said I saw it. Doesn't that count for anything?
We've been through hell tonight, okay? Your mind is fried. My mind is fried. I don't even trust what I've been seeing.
No, you are wrong. I saw it, and I am sure. Chris?
All right. Maybe you did see something. Let's just keep our heads.
Are we going crazy down here?
Yes.
It's the only place left Sam could be, Ash.
I wish we could just go find everyone else and...
What if Sam needs us? What if she's in trouble?
Oh, God.
Let's go.
Yeah, let's go down the creepy cellar door that just freaking opened on its own. What?
That's not Wikipedia. Something says cellar door is the most beautiful phrase. It's beautiful two words in English language. I never could quite justify why.
That's...
Apparently I might have accepted it. I could look it up on Wikipedia.
No. You're good. I believe you.
Motherfucking
no fuck at that.
Oh my God, that scared me.
You knocked into it, right? I mean, you knocked into it?
I don't think so. I mean, I don't know. How did everything get so freaky around here? Door slamming and candles lighting up out of nowhere and that specter, or whatever
Ashley,
it was.
I think you're kind of ignoring what's really happening here.
Don't tell me. You didn't see that translucent white figure just passing right by us.
We could be seeing things.
I'm not imagining things.
Yeah, well, I mean, I saw things too. I saw what happened to Josh in the shed. You know, that's what I'm worried about.
Oh.
What, getting cut in half?
I know.
Yeah, I'd be worried about that as well,
mate. You know what I'm really worried about? Okay, I'm worried about Sam. What's happened to her? If there's some maniac out here, then she could be dead too.
Don't say that! Please, Chris. There's no handle.
They stole the knob. Knobheads. And there's a ghost.
Chris,
what?
Didn't you see it?
No.
You were looking at your phone, you dip. What are you tweeting? Hashtag there's a freaking ghost after us.
Ash, calm down. There's no ghost here. Ghost of what? You're freaked out because of what happened with Josh.
You're not paying attention. I saw it. I saw a ghost, and it looked like Hannah.
Wait, wait, what?
Her baby's bad.
Jesus, Ash. What do you think? They followed us up here from the seance?
I don't know, maybe.
They didn't, because ghosts don't exist, okay?
Okay, who was talking to us at the seance, Chris?
I don't know.
What did that?
How does a picture just jump off the wall like that?
There's a key.
Huh. Here you go. Oh my God! There! Look there, Chris! You can't tell me! You didn't see that! See? You do see it!
Yeah, I don't know. I just... crazy.
Chris, it's showing us the way.
How do I make her walk faster? Not by pressing R1, obviously. Duh.
Oh, this is unbelievable. Look, Chris. You can see in the windows.
What? See what? It's tiny furniture?
No, it's a whole scene with dolls and everything.
Yeah?
And they've got creepy fucking eyes. Why do they have such creepy eyes?
And look, this little key. What did I tell you? The ghost is helping us.
Whoa. What is going on?
Oh God, it's like...
It's not like anything. That's us. Hiding there, waiting for Hannah. Last year.
But it's so accurate. I mean, that's exactly where I was sitting, and that's where Matt was.
This was set up by someone who was there.
Or someone, or something that was watching us.
Maybe it's a warning. I think someone... I think someone put this here to mess with us.
No, it has to be the ghost. It's trying to tell us the maniac killed Hannah and Beth.
I think it's this bastard that he's here trying to fuck with our heads.
Why would he set this all up, Chris?
He's trying to tell us that he's gonna come after us all too.
Fuck that.
It's Hannah's diary. Everyone being together here on the mountain is going to be so awesome. Cozy fires and hot tubs and OMG, Mike, I am so psyched to spend some time with him. I can't read this. It's so sad, Chris. What was that?
Came from down there.
Look, one of the bulbs is circled.
That's a powerful bulb.
Huh. Yep, we will take the scissors. Maybe we can stab someone with it.
Just when you think it can't get any creepier. Oh! Jeez! Of this.
Yeah, I'm about at my limit here too.
All I wanted to do was forget last year ever happened, and
to be honest, I'm not sure what Hannah thought she was doing.
Yeah, well, you know how it is when you're crushing pretty hard on somebody.
Great, so you're basically saying that we put a vulnerable friend in a terrible situation and essentially caused her to run away and never to be heard from again.
If it was you, don't you think you would have run away? I mean, who likes being made fun of?
People don't make fun of me.
To your face.
What?
Chris, we made her look so stupid in front of all of her friends and the guy she liked. I can't imagine doing anything worse to somebody.
Then why did you do it, bitch?
And she never takes this thing off.
We gotta find her.
Fast.
this?
Hey, these. Are these fake? Why would anyone make fake newspapers?
That's a really good question.
What?
You know what? No.
Ash.
No, I've had enough. I'm not going down any further into this nightmare, Chris.
Ash,
don't blame you.
I understand, okay? I'm really freaked out too, but if Sam's down there all alone with a maniac and we leave, we're basically killing her ourselves. Ashley, come on.
Why are you always right?
I'm not always right.
Well, when you're right, you're right.
I don't want to be. I want to leave.
No. We've got to find Sam. Let's go. Chris, I'm getting a really weird feeling from all this.
What do you mean?
Well, I can't shake the feeling that those fake newspapers have something to do with the guy who killed Josh.
Wait, like what? Like it's a setup or something?
Yeah, but I mean, how? It's just, it almost makes sense, but it just feels like we're missing something.
Why can't I inspect the battery? There we go. All creepy. What are you flashing things?
That's us.
See, I'm not the only one who hates Emily. Someone scratched her eyes out. Because she's a bitch.
I mean, what is this, like a fucking hit list? Christ.
Oh no, you've got to be kidding me. Repulse him!
This can't be for you.
Why the hell is I here?
It's like a goddamn grindhouse movie.
Okay, dead pig. Lovely.
Washingtons were into some freaky shit in their spare time, then yeah, probably.
Hmm. What was in that doorway?
Video. She's just so...
So what?
She's so excited. And alive.
She has no idea.
Oh, jeez.
Wow. Forgot you were such a willful participant.
This is horrible. Couldn't feel worse.
Looks like you were enjoying yourself.
That's the worst part, isn't it? We were just playing a joke. It was supposed to be funny.
Yeah.
I never want to see this video ever again. Oh.
Ash, slow down, okay?
I can't handle this. Ghosts in these videos and everything
just
flying
calm down.
Around.
Listen to me for a
what?
Second.
What? Calm down? Why should I calm down, Chris? I am freaking
this
out
This has
right got to
be someone messing with us.
What?
Think about it. Ghosts don't hook up video cameras. They don't play games.
Then who would set this all up? Seriously, I'm asking.
I don't know. Maybe the same person who tied you up and killed Josh?
Yeah, right.
The same person who might have Sam right now.
Maybe you're right.
I wish I wasn't.
This is so tense.
Look at that.
What?
Might be Sam's. All right, let me see if I can get this. Yeah, I got it, but... Oh, damn, this thing is heavy.
Be careful.
You gotta come through, Ash. I can't hold it. Come on.
Chris!
Wait, what?
I think I just saw Sam over there.
Ash, are you sure?
I don't know, but come on, I think we should check it out.
Well, I'm pretty sure whoever's bleeding came through here, okay? So we really gotta get moving, like, now.
Oh, fuck off, clown. Yeah.
I don't get it. Why would anybody want to make this place any cooler? It's freezing.
I don't know what goes on inside this guy's head, Ash. Those are Sam's clothes. It's just...
sick. I'd say that's just sick.
So the psycho has been down here, for sure.
Do you think he's still down here?
I hope not.
Why is this thing even here?
$1 million question.
Oh, fucking clowns. Why do they have to use clowns? Why?
Sam?
Door is the obvious route, so what's around here? Another door.
Damn it.
Get out of the way, nerd.
Oh, Chris.
shit! Holy shit! Holy shit!
She's not dead.
How do you know?
She's still.
What the hell is wrong?
She's been knocked down.
Oh no, 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 no. This is bad. This is bad. We've got to get her out of here. Oh shit! No, get back! Stay the hell away from me!
You bastard!
Oh, my fucking head. Oh, shit. Oh, crap. Ash! Ash! Oh, Jesus. Ash, what did he do to you?
I think he hit me.
I'm gonna murder his fucking face off.
What is this?
This is the guy who killed Josh.
No! God!
You murdered a piece of shit! You monster!
We're gonna die, Chris. I don't think I'm ready to die.
No one is going to die.
I wish I could tell you. It's just not fair!
What? Tell me what?
It's too late. Chris, what's the point?
Stop it. Just say.
We're always talking around it. And now, I mean, we've wasted everything.
Ashley, none of it was wasted.
What do you mean?
Every second that I spent with you was the only thing I ever wanted to do with my time.
What are you saying, Chris?
Sorry. I should have told you how I felt.
Chris.
Ashley, I swear when we get out of this. Oh, God!
No.
Ashley, I'll get you out of this. I won't let you die!
Hello there, my special little subjects.
So oh, shit. Scared.
Don't be scared.
Oh, you should be, Ash. Because here's the twist. Chris has made one fatal choice already today. And now, he must make another. Chris. You can take that gun in front of you and shoot Ashley, or you can shoot yourself. Whoever is left can live. The choice is yours. Don't be so silly, Chris.
Wait! Stop! You can do it, Chris. It should be me. You chose to save me before.
Oh, fuck.
Let me choose to save you. If I do one last thing in my life, let me do this. Chris, please. Oh, God.
You have gone too far now. Don't you see? Huh? Don't you see that this torture porn has gone too far? Now, what gives you the right to play God in these people's lives? What makes you so special, then? Huh? You're sick! You're a sick fuck!
Oh, Peter Stormare, you magnificent bastard.
Huh? What the hell have you done to them? Psychopath!
Whoa, this is weird.
Hey! Guys, come on!
Hello?
Sam?
Oh, God!
Chris, the choice is yours.
Hello?
My God, we need help, please! No!
Mike, come.
Mike, is that you?
Shh.
What?
Get over.
I'm glad you found me.
It's okay. It's okay. You're okay?
Oh my God, your fingers, Mike!
Yeah. Yeah, and I'm the lucky one.
Jesus, what happened?
There's some fucking maniac up here on the mountain. He's trying to kill us all.
Listen, this guy who you're talking about, he attacked me. He showed me these videos too. And one of them showed Josh being killed. Ripped apart by this huge fucking saw blade.
Jesus Christ, what the fuck is going on around here? There's a door here. It won't open. Can you unlock it from your side?
What are you doing?
Well, actually, the towel didn't turn out to be the best outfit for fighting off killer maniacs, you know? Do you mind, Mike?
Oh, right. My bad.
No.
Okay.
I'm into that.
What's that?
Is that crying?
No! No, no, no! Get away!
Oh, Chris. Chris.
What the fuck?
You've heard of blanks before. I mean, really?
Fucker.
Damn it!
vent, motherfucker.
Torch. You are now a caveman. Does it make me a bad person that I want Emily to die? I want all the others to live, I just want her to die. See if there's anything up past here. Yes, there is. Ha ha ha. Is there anything else? No. Let's turn the power on. Oh, well done, you.
Oh, fuck!
Stupid girl.
Oh, God!
You kidding me? I don't think she's capable of thinking. Really? Because her choices and events in this game have proven that to be not true. Keep walking, just keep walking. Hopefully something will eat you.
Come on, for fuck's sake.
Ha ha ha! Should have charged your phone. Going towards whoever's got the flamethrower. That'd be my friend. God, don't let this be a stupid idea. Bitch, can you trundle along any slower? Now you can run. What the fuck?
Shit.
Why can't you run when I control you? Oh, her head. That's a head. That was a head. And he runs through the fire and the flames.
My sisters got to feel once 1 year ago. Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off. No, nope, no. They're gone.
I don't know if you noticed this, Josh, but none of us are laughing.
Oh, come. Why the long faces? Come on. It's good to get the heart racing every now and then, right? And race they did. I mean, every one of you just pitter-pat. I hope you appreciated my little phantasmagorical spectacle. I mean, no detail too small, no opportunity missed. It was such a delight to play the puppet master to all of your Pavlovian panic. And all that gore, gore galore, fake bodies. I mean, God, that shit was expensive. And no retakes. Nope. Only double takes. Oh, you should have seen your faces. Hook, line, and sinker for every little stinker.
Josh, why are you doing this?
Yeah, don't even
because
ask.
Because he's a psycho.
Squirrely little runt. He's got no clue. He's out of his fucking tree.
He's definitely off his meds.
Oh, come on, you guys. Revenge is the best medicine.
You're done.
Mike, he's sick.
What? Come on, you guys are all gonna thank me when you guys become internet sensations.
Wait, what?
Oh, you better believe this little puppy's going viral, ladies and germs. I mean, we got unrequited love. We got blood. I don't think there's enough hard drives in China to count all the views we're gonna get, you guys.
What are you talking about, you asshat? Jessica's fucking dead.
What?
Did you hear me? Jessica is dead. You are gonna fucking pay, dick!
I vote we keep hitting him.
Guys, come on. Seriously, this is crazy, you know?
Shut up.
Why'd you hit her, man? Huh? Why'd you have to fucking hit her?
What are you talking
you
about?
You punched Ashley, you piece of shit!
I got so mad.
You don't hit a girl. You just don't.
Dude, Chris. Bro,
and I'm not your bro.
Where are we going? Where are you guys taking me?
Lock you up, bro.
What?
You can't do anything stupid before we call the police in the morning.
Come on. I didn't do anything.
Are you serious, bro?
Goddamn murderer is what you are.
I didn't do it. Michael, please, just listen to me, man. I did not hurt Jessica.
You know what, man? You need to shut up.
Chris, hey, come on, Coach Heath.
We're partners. Stop, don't say that.
Fine. Be a dick! You only see what you want to see. You're
not lying!
You are not!
Dude.
It's not my fault. You suckers can't take a joke.
Oh, wait. Did I hurt you? You feel a little bit of pain? Right now, I am so
sorry! Stop it!
Jesus,
stop! Michael, I'm sorry, man. I can't tell you how sorry I am that something happened to Jessica, but I swear to you, I have no idea what happened to her.
Shut the fuck up, Josh. You can't talk your way out of this one.
But can't we all just get along?
Damn it!
Not dicking around.
That's not how it's supposed to go down. You're just a bunch of bullies. Can't hang out a guy just to try like this, guys. Huh? Not like you got the guts to really do anything about it anyways.
Really, really, really need to shut up, man.
Oh, that... I don't even know what you mean because I don't have anything to regret.
Oh my God.
Okay, tie me up now, okay?
Stay still, man.
Right,
still. Okay. Can't tie him up if they just wiggle around.
Gosh, dude.
I need me a little wiggle room, huh?
What does it take to shut you up?
Oh, not so tight, okay? Not so tight, okay? Can't wiggle around. It's plastic ties, that's where it's at.
In God's name, is he talking about?
This is hard to watch.
You ever say this kind of shit before?
I've never seen him like
or
this.
Your money back.
Everybody's stupid.
Chris and Ash. Chris is an ass. Ashley's a dumb dumb.
I'm sorry, what did you say?
Well, I said you're a dummy, dummy.
What is wrong with you?
Oh, Ashley.
Ashley, I'll get you out of this. I won't let you die.
Oh, I never imagined in my wildest dreams that you liked me.
Stop.
You know what that sound is? It's the sound of never kissing Ashley, you pussy!
Stop!
Yeah, you know, you might as well let Ashley sleep with Mike. I mean, at least he's got some notches in his belt, you know? He'll treat her right! You're fucking pathetic, Christopher!
I'm gonna beat his head off.
Don't listen to him. Not worth it.
Hey, Mike. Mike. Mike!
What?
What happened? With Jess, Mike?
You know what happened.
No, I don't. I got a problem, Mike. I don't remember killing Jess.
Christ.
No, I mean, like, I feel like I would remember killing her, you know? She's so soft. And she's
what do you want me to say, Mark? You want me to mention really you, but you don't tell me what to say?
Shut your fucking mouth!
You just want me to say your name on the internet, and is that it, Mark? Is that what you want, Mark? Really?
Son of
really,
a
Mark?
Bitch.
You just put your name on the internet?
Stop, dude!
Okay.
Chill out! What the hell are you doing? You were gonna shoot him. I was just messing with the man. Just trying to scare him. Give him a taste of his own medicine. Well, what the hell, man? I could have killed him. Relax. It's fine. He'll be fine. I didn't like doing that. Well, now at least he's quiet. You should go back to the lodge, man. What? Why? I'm gonna watch him until the morning. I don't need you beating him half to death the whole time. That's not fair. I thought I was protecting you. Yeah, well, job well done. Take a vacation. Well, what the hell, man? Go back to the lodge. Now. Dude. Now! Josh?
Josh!
How does it feel? Do you enjoy all those emotions that my sisters got to feel once, 1 year ago? Only guess what? They didn't get to laugh it off. No! Nope! No! They're gone! Jessica's fucking dead! What? Did you hear me? Jessica is dead. And we're gonna fucking pay, dick! What happened to Jess, Mike? I don't remember killing Jess. Christ.
Oh, God. Oh, my God, Matt.
Oh, you're watching the stream. You're just getting me to talk to you whilst you're watching. Okay. Oh. No, we got a second. Just a minute ago.
Don't do it!
Oh, fucking dingies.
Use these! Get the hell out of here! Now!
What?
Yeah, he didn't want to kill you, you dumb. Oh, there's something behind the... There was a creature behind the planks. Yeah. Well, at least she's walking a little bit quicker now. Ooh, a totem. Come on, move, move. Wendigos. Behind her, there's its fingers. She dropped the flare again. She's a moron. Kill her because she got bit. Now you're able to run, but when I control you, you can just walk.
Human.
Hold on. Em, can you tell us exactly what happened?
I am trying to tell you. We were climbing up the tower and it fell. The whole tower just fell right into the mines.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. What mines?
There are these mine shafts all over running under everything. When the tower fell, we ended up down there.
I don't understand. The tower fell?
How'd it fall?
I was walking down there in the mines and it was dark and I found this pile, and there was Beth's head.
Wait, what?
Beth's head, I found
it. Oh my god.
What the fuck?
Are you serious?
Yes, I'm serious. Listen, in the tower, there was a radio, and I got through to someone, but then that was right when the tower collapsed.
Em, you made it.
Oh god,
yeah,
my...
Barely.
What about Matt?
We're trying to figure that out.
Yeah, there was this monster that was chasing her.
She's all messed up, guys. Emily? Hey, Em?
Whoa.
Who the fuck can that be?
Josh.
Jess?
It's not Jess.
Sorry, man, but
who is it?
I don't know. We should check it out.
I got your back.
Let me have the pistol, because I mean, you could take whoever it is through sheer good looks and muscle and all that. Just, I should have the pistol.
Sorry, Charlie. No pistol for you. Not after what went down in the shed.
Come on, man. I was trying to protect you.
Well, now I got you covered. No, don't worry.
Okay. I'm gonna open the door. You ready?
Oh. Hold on there. Hold on there, mister. Freeze.
Ah, what? All right.
Just take it easy, Grandpa.
Okay, everybody, just calm down. Now, just move over there. Go on, move. Let me say what I came to say. I'm here to tell you what you're up against being back on this mountain. You should never have returned. I don't know why you did after what happened last year.
You mean with Hannah and Beth?
Yeah, how could you know without being involved?
Or responsible.
You hold on to your horses. I don't take kindly to you kids coming up here to my mountain.
Your mountain? I'm sure the Washingtons would be very surprised to hear that.
Well, the mountain don't belong to me, it's true. But it don't belong to the Washingtons. This mountain belongs to the Wendigo.
Who?
What's he talking about?
The hell's a Wendigo?
Let's hear him out.
Not like we have a choice.
Now, I'm only gonna tell you this once. It doesn't matter to me if you believe it or not. I got reasons I want to get it off my chest.
See? I told you. He's guilty as shit. Guilty as something.
Shut up, Mike.
There is a curse that dwells in these mountains. Should any man or woman resort to cannibalism in these woods, the spirit of the Wendigo shall be unleashed.
Oh, crap.
You're gonna need to find somewhere safe.
The basement might be okay.
Okay. Get down there, now, all of you, and wait.
What? Why? For how long?
Until dawn.
Guys, I ran off and left Josh when I heard screaming.
Where did you leave him?
In the shed.
Your friend will already be dead.
No, he can't be. We were just with him.
A lot can happen quickly on this mountain.
No, I'm not letting anything else happen to him.
Anything else? What do you mean?
Chris, don't.
I hit him. We thought he'd killed Jessica, and so he got me riled up. And I hit him in the head.
Chris! Maybe he deserved it.
No matter what, we can't just let him die.
Then I'll go with you.
I don't need your help.
You're going alone is suicide.
Fine.
The rest of you, get down to the basement. Be safe. Don't go outside again until we're back. You don't seem to understand the magnitude of the situation.
Well, I'm going to get Josh, aren't I?
No, I'm going to get Josh. You're going to help me. Do you understand?
Yeah, I think so.
You need to follow me and do everything I tell you. this is the end. You point towards the thing you want to kill.
I know how to use a shotgun, man.
No, you don't.
What? How do you know?
Trust me. I know.
Hey! Come back safe.
We need to hurry, son.
I see you soon. So tell me, you're the expert on these things. What's a guy gotta know?
You just be careful. You follow my lead.
So, how many times do I have to shoot it with the shotgun before it's dead?
Well, you'll be shooting it a long time.
You mean this thing won't even kill it?
No, it'll slow it down.
Well, how do you kill it?
They don't like fire.
I don't like fire.
They fear it, and it can kill them.
Nothing likes fire.
See, their skin is like, it's like tough armor, unless you burn it off first. It's gross.
Well, what are these things like? I mean, are they just crazy unpredictable, or... I mean, can you figure out what they're gonna do?
They adhere to some pattern. Like any animal. Or human.
I mean, like how? Like they've got schedules?
Well, they only hunt at night.
Oh. Why?
I didn't ask.
Don't blame you. I wouldn't ask either.
Pro Wendigo tips? Like if I rub garlic all over me, they might be able to smell me or something?
They'll still smell you.
Anything like that?
I can't see you if you're standing still. It's like toads. Sight's based on changes in movement in their field of vision.
So if I don't move, I'm basically invisible.
Yeah. Well, I wouldn't recommend testing it out. Unless you have no other choice.
Damn it, what happened? Oh, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet. We gotta go. Right now.
We gotta find Josh. He can still be out there.
First, the Wendigo. He'll render you immobile. And then he strips the skin off of your entire body, piece by piece. He keeps you alive and aware and feasts on your organs, one piece at a time.
So the launch then.
Yeah. Let's go now. It might still be near.
Fucking stop walking into the wall.
Wait. No more. Very quiet. Run! Go! Now!
Holy shit!
Back!
God damn!
Gotta get out of here!
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!
That's ahead.
Oh shit.
Ask him, ask him.
Oh, thank God, please. Let me in quick. Oh, my God.
Chris! Oh, my God, what happened?
We gotta go. That thing was, like, right behind me. Go! So good up there right now.
Understatement of the night.
Chris, where's the flamethrower guy?
He
didn't make it?
No.
What happened?
The thing, it tore him apart. Right in front of me.
Oh, God.
All right. These all the doors?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, look, I really don't think that's a good idea. We should stay put right here until dawn. At least we're safe down here.
Oh, yeah? All wrapped up like a little present with a bow on top for that thing to tear us apart on Christmas morning?
People will come for us in the morning.
You don't sound so sure.
That is what'll happen, right, Em?
Yeah, I mean, right?
Well, you can wait. I'm leaving.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
Josh?
One of his dirty little tricks.
Great.
If that fucking thing got a hold of Josh, then we're shit out of luck.
I don't know, Mike. It's possible.
What's possible?
It may have taken him down to the mine.
What?
I saw some horrible stuff down there. I think it's where that thing lives, and... Huh.
Em? What?
Fuck it. I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
And what is all that?
It's, that old guy's bag.
Is that a map?
That guy was prepared for anything.
Not quite.
What is this place?
Oh, my God.
Wait, what is that?
I was down there. It was horrible.
You were?
There'd been a cave-in in the 50s, I guess, and these miners got trapped down there.
Oh, my God.
Some of them survived, but, like, 15 of them didn't make it. There was this reporter, and I think he figured out there had been some, like, big cover-up going on. I found these plans. They knew the mine was a death trap, but they let the miners keep working anyway. And I'm not sure what it means, but I found this chair. Dried blood all over the place, like somebody had been tortured.
Michael, I'd like to maybe focus on how we're gonna get the fuck out of here, please.
I'm just saying, it's weird how much crazy shit's gone on up here.
What's weird is that there's a tunnel leading from the lodge to the sanatorium, see?
That's how I got back here.
I saw this when I was down there. That's where it lives.
What is...
Huh?
What is that?
Ash.
Oh my god.
It's nothing. It bit me.
It bit you? What bit you?
The Wendigo.
What?
It's nothing, really. It's not a big deal.
You okay?
Shit.
It doesn't hurt anymore, really. It's not that bad.
Em, if that thing bit you...
I know what you're thinking, and I'm fine.
Are you?
Yes.
Emily, at least let us check it out.
Emily, if the Wendigo bit you, you could turn into one of those things.
Oh, that's ridiculous.
He said it was from eating each other. Remember, he said that.
Is that how it works?
Yes, it happens. If it bit you, you're gonna turn into one, and then you're gonna turn on us. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god!
You can't be down here with us.
What?
Mike!
You gotta go.
Are you kidding me?
You're putting us all in danger.
Like hell I am!
Emily! You can't stay here.
Mike, just cool your head, okay? We don't know if it works like that. Maybe it's just a bite.
I've seen what these fuckers can do. And I don't want to say it again.
What is this? Guys, what are you doing?
Door's right here. I am letting you do this voluntarily.
Oh, no, you're just making yourself feel better about sending me to my death since you know there's a Wendigo out there ready to rip me to pieces like it did with...
Okay, oh my god, will you just go? Go, get out of here!
Whoa,
Mike, calm down.
You're gonna shoot me? Mike, me?
This is the safe room, M.
Please.
It is not safe as long as you're in it. Not for us.
Don't do that.
Oh, should I call
her? I'm really sorry. Fuck, I can't do this.
You did the right thing. You did.
Maybe. For now.
Shit. Fuck.
Keep an eye on her. If you see anything weird, you guys know what to do.
Yeah.
Yeah, kill her.
No one leave. Okay? It's not safe out there. I'll be back soon.
I thought that he was gonna help us.
With a flamethrower, dude?
Now we don't have a chance.
No, guys, it just means we've gotta be tough. We've gotta do this on our own.
I don't know if I can.
This guy's a little OCD. There's a lot of history to this. This says that because the Wendigos are mutated from humans, when they hunt us, they know how to perfectly mimic their prey. What does it say? Just a lot of crazy stuff in here. It's kind of hard to believe, actually. It comes across as kind of a whack job.
Listen to me. Because of your choices, people have died. I don't know which is worse, actively triggering events that lead to someone's death, or passively allowing a tragedy to occur. Because you couldn't lift a goddamn finger to help someone else. Remember last year? Huh? You left your poor sisters to die. You did nothing to help them. Paralyzed by your own self-centered fear. While a real threat was closing in. Now it's all about you, Josh. It's always all about you. Your game has gone terribly wrong. And your friends, like your sisters, have deserted you. You're all alone. Can you feel how cold your loneliness has become, huh? Why did you hurt them? Joshua, why did you hurt them? Well, they didn't hurt you, Joshua. Not intentionally. They made a stupid mistake, and a terrible tragedy befell your sisters. They did not intend for that to happen. It just did. And they were sorry, at least, until you subjected them to your night of horrific torture. Just a game? Well, I hope for your sake, Joshua, that you can find redemption.
Not so good up there right now.
Oh, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
Wait!
Don't move.
Holy shit! What the fuck?
What are you looking for?
Another way out.
Mike, there's no key for the cable car.
Josh, he's gotta have it.
And what is all that? It may have taken him down to the mine.
I was down there. It's horrible. There had been a cave in the 50s, I guess, and these miners got trapped down there.
Em, what is... Huh?
This is the safe room, Em!
Please.
Fuck, I can't do this.
Oh, you did the right thing.
Keep an eye on her. I'll be back soon.
Wolfie McGood dog there.
Holy shit. Huh. What happened to the wolves? I just need a pitchfork and a mob.
Hell yeah, I'm taking the shotgun.
Good enough.
Go out of the gate, Mike. Or done.
Hey, big guy.
Wolfie McGood Dog.
Happy to see me again, huh? Hey. I was hoping I'd run into you again. Alright. Good boy. Alright, pal. You're coming with me. Alright. Here's the plan. I happen to see a map of this place, so we're not flying blind. There should be a way through the psychiatric wing that'll take us right outside the mine. Think you can handle that? Couldn't have said it better myself. Attaboy.
Yay, doggy.
Wish I could move like you, Wolfie. Stuck on this side. Alright. Here goes nothing. Awesome.
Excellent.
See that? I do got moves. Don't I, Wolfie? Jesus Christ. What the fuck have I got myself into? What went on here? This is nuts. These doors were built like tanks. How crazy were these inmates? Fuck, man. This is truly disgusting.
Wolfie, where have you gone? No, he still got it. He just wanted to use the machete for some reason.
The hell was that?
Holy shit, indeed.
Come on, you son of a bitch. Where are you? Okay.
Can you not go up the stairs faster? Can we make with the leaving, please? Let's get going with the getting the fuck out of here. Wendigos.
Buddy, come on down.
It's all right.
Okie dokie, bud. Hey, I'll catch you on the flip side, huh?
She's alive, and she's in her underwear.
Maybe you should go on without me.
No, Chris, we're not leaving you. We're sticking together. Mike will just have to wait.
I do. Josh? No, it was Josh when they're going out. I'm coming.
Shit! Mike must have locked it behind him. Crap! There's gotta be another way in.
Dun dun dun. Manhole.
Wait. Hey, what about this? I mean, should we try it?
Well, it's not like we got a whole lot of choices here.
Okay, this is maybe the last place I would want to be right now.
So who's going first?
After you.
It's not so bad. You think this is the tunnel to the sanatorium?
Of course it is. Where else would it go? Chris, I know you're hurt, but you gotta move it, all right?
I'm trying, Ash.
Well, stop being a little bitch and do better.
Hey, we should close this, right?
Huh?
I mean, what if something's following us?
Yes, fine, close it. But we gotta keep moving. Can you just catch up, please?
Yeah. Who's there? Anybody? Jessica! Is it you?
Don't go in there!
Hello? God, I am so glad to see you.
Glad you're safe.
Look. Look there.
Wow, great.
The ladder's toast. We're never gonna make it up there.
No, I think I can. I think I can do it. It's like a rock wall. I'm gonna keep going. You should head back to the lodge. I've gotta get Mike.
Good luck!
Fucking lodge. Thank you.
I beat you. I fucking beat you.
Yep. My button presses.
Seriously?
She dies because this thing is registering my button presses. I'm going to be pissed.
Start.
Yeah, life's good.
Yeah. The hell are you doing here anyway?
I was gonna warn you about the Wendigos.
I think I got it.
Yeah.
Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives. Josh, he's gotta have it.
No, he's gone. We're too late.
Shh, quiet.
It may have taken him down to the mine.
Wait. No more.
I'm gonna get that key right from that thing's goddamn bedroom, and then I'm gonna get us all the hell out of here.
Whoa! Let's find a way down to where this fucker lives.
I wonder how much these sessions are of any help for you now. Just won't listen to me and things seems pretty fucked up. So I'm gonna leave you now, Josh. It's time you learn. There's more to be afraid of. Can be dreamt up by the unhinged imagination of a self-indulgent, spoiled little brat! You had so many people who cared about you, who were willing to help! But at every turn, you choose to push them away, and now you're all alone. Though by the sounds of things, it won't be long for long. No, you won't be alone for long. Deep breaths, Josh. Deep breaths.
Nagin. Nagin. Get away. Get away! Get away from me! No! You're dead!
Sorry.
You're dead! Shut up! No! You're dead!
It's not ready. You manipulate.
No. You are all out there.
God, I love it. Yeah, I want to start with a bit. Love it.
I'll take orders from you. You can't tell me what to do. You can't tell me what to do anymore. Okay. I trust you. I trust you. No. You're not real.
You're all alone down there.
No, not again.
All alone. But you're with us now. Family.
Get away from me! Get away!
Why didn't you save us, Josh? Why did you want us to die?
I didn't want you to die. I swear.
Thank you.
Sometime after, the prospectors came to mine this mountain until a cave-in trap. And driven mad, murderers, cannibals, eating. Taunt them with fire. Years after many moons and many hunts, until one night, a year ago, I was finally able to get him in. I couldn't save you.
It's okay.
You sure?
I'm not dead yet.
Famous last words.
Oh,
it's crazy.
Shit.
I can't feel my fingers.
It's ridiculous.
Michael, it has to be. It's the only thing that makes sense. Beth died in the fall.
So what? What does that mean?
So Hannah must have buried her.
God damn it. God damn it.
Hannah was down here.
I don't believe any of this.
She would have been starving. She would have been desperate.
Fuck!
We need to find Josh. Right now.
Thank you.
Aha. No! Don't get back in the water. I am such an idiot. Get back out of the water. There we go. Door. Yep.
Jesus. She.
You see that?
Yeah.
Bodies.
Yeah. Oh my God.
No!
We're gonna be sick. Wait, hold on. I think I saw something. I'll take orders from you. You can't tell me what to do anymore. Okay. I trust you.
Oh! What's the matter?
He's tripping or something.
Josh!
Mike.
Josh! Hey, man.
Don't hit me, please.
Well, you were deep in it, man. Full mental jacket.
We didn't think we'd get you back. Josh, Hannah was down here for weeks, a month. She dug Beth up.
Sam.
Mike.
Hey, let's just get the fuck out of here.
Okay. Josh, do you have the key for the cable car?
Yeah.
Here. Oh, God. See that over there? That means there's a direct way out, God.
There's no way Josh is gonna make it up there.
Okay, if you help me up, I can go back to tell the others we're okay.
Yeah. Yeah, good.
You bring Josh back the way we came, and we'll all get at the lodge.
Be careful.
Yeah, you too.
Alright, let's go, you fucked up son of a bitch.
You hit me so much, man.
I'm sorry about before, man. I thought you killed Jess. I was wrong.
You were wrong. Okay? Yep. Okay? Yep. Very good. No. I'm gonna save everyone if I can.
Had a pretty rough night. It's pretty confusing.
No, I'm telling you.
It's okay. I didn't mean to scare you.
No, God.
Can you move?
Yeah.
Come on, Jess.
Register me pressing the button. Yeah. It's a launch controller. I need to get a new one. Hopefully no one else will die. Or I could just blow them all up and kill everyone.
You know
what's
in this room?
Yeah, but I think there's a way to blow them all up at the end.
Oh.
Don't stop. Keep going. Run!
Stay out here. Come on.
How do you rate our chances of survival?
I'm trying not to think about it.
Oh,
go, go, go!
Oh my god!
Run!
Oh shit!
Thank you.
No, no, they can survive.
Huh? How's that for you? Fuck!
Okay. Mm. I was going so well.
We have visual. The main structure is completely destroyed. Over. I'm seeing something. Yeah. I have confirmation on three survivors.
Yeah, all right.
Let's pick them up.
You only survive if you don't choose Ashley during that gun scene.
Well, three of seven, eight survived until dawn. Probably.
The old man, I don't know how to describe him, I mean.
You said you thought he was stalking you at first. Did anyone else in your group think that?
Well, yeah.
Is it possible they could have killed him?
What? No. No, you don't understand. Don't you understand?
If he attacked you.
He saved my life. And I watched him die.
I heard Jessica. I don't know how or why she was down there, but I know I heard her. He held it right up to my face. Right here, right in front of my nose, and he could have shot me. He almost shot me, the prick. I mean, you go out with a guy for however long and you think you know him, but man, this one really takes the cake.
Why did you hit Josh?
He was acting like a maniac, and I had to stop him.
I thought you said he was tied up.
Yeah, but... Okay, all right. Okay. I know it looks bad. But you don't understand. He was trying to fuck with our heads.
I stabbed him and I tried to get away, but I didn't know. I swear I didn't know.
Didn't know? Who did you stab?
Oh, I stabbed the maniac. I didn't know it was Josh, but then he was the psycho. And how was I supposed to know Josh had all the sauce and the gun and oh my god. About Matt, have you found him?
No. Not yet.
Yeah, well, don't look too hard.
You don't sound very concerned.
Fucker left me to die. He said he was my boyfriend, but then he basically murdered me. Would you give a shit? No. No, it is not an animal, and it is not a person. But it has a home down there, and it collects things like a person would, and I found all this stuff. It's horrible.
What did you find?
I found her head. I found Beth's head.
Beth Washington?
Beth freaking Washington.
Please make a note to investigate further. And Josh?
I didn't see him, but there's no way he could have survived, so if you haven't found him yet, that's where he's gotta be.
Post-credit scene!
visual on a survivor. One survivor, repeat. Is that?
Oh, fuck.
Stay back! Stay back! No, no! Stay back!
Josh went Wendigo. And that's Until Dawn. So, yeah. I didn't save everybody. Maybe I can do that if I carry on next time.